So here comes Stratolaunch in to runway 30 at the Mojave Air and Spaceport. It's been up flying for about 2 hours and 15 minutes. You can see Zach Reeder there in the Citation chase plane. And they're coming in for a low pass. Largest airplane ever built in the world. 385 foot wingspan, longer than a football field. It has a 1.3 million pound max takeoff weight. I think Stratolaunch stole the show for the 7th annual Mojave Experimental Fly-In this year. This is epic.